Hello friends, I am at ZLN Ranch now. So I installed today a new SPYPOINT solar panel and SPYPOINT 12 volt battery charger with the SPYPOINT camera linked dark. So far working good, and so we can see our results. The deer is coming to the feeder. So the previous camera was not working. So feeder is still full. Solar panel working here also. So that's the update for today from ZLN Ranch.